I want you to take a look at this emoji news story here, okay? Take a look at that. What do you think that could be?
What is that, a horse? Yep. Horse?
Well, yeah.
Should have brought my glasses, I'm sorry.
Do you want it brought closer?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's, hang on, we'll step closer. Okay. Wait there.
Okay.
But we'll have to do it so the audience at home don't know.
Someone.
Wait. No, no, wait, we're gonna go closer to the lens.
Okay.
But because of edit points, the audience can't know we're moving closer to the image.
I see.
Just.
So, there was a zoo.
Not only, I gotta say, Dallas, not only did we move closer to the image, we've moved closer together. Oh my God, what I wouldn't give to be that pair of $8.75 right now. Have a look, tell me what you think this is. So what do you reckon?
I'm thinking some people went to a zoo, and they saw a horse, and then they started painting the horse into a zebra.
Do you know what? You're kind of right. I'm going to give you that. Well, this is a zoo in Egypt is under investigation after being accused of painting its donkeys to look like zebras. You know the old saying, when life gives you donkeys, make zebras. Thank you for playing, Dallas. You're